The Happy New Year team visited Google and Twitter headquarters after wrapping up their last US Slam the Tour concert in San Jose. Shah Rukh Khan, Deepika Padukone, Farah Khan, Abhishek Bachchan, Boman Irani and Vivaan Shah met and interacted with the employees at both organizations. The team visited the Google office first, where they danced, chatted with the employees. Then they headed to the Twitter headquarters in San Francisco, where they received a warm welcome from the staff. Employees even performed for the Happy New Year stars. The team also received personalized gifts from Twitter, like sweatshirts and coffee mugs wearing their Twitter handles. IANS report.